How to start a audio video call on Hangouts. You can start an audio or video call on Hangouts in two ways. The first method is when you have a chat with a person. You can simply tap on that conversation. Here, you have two buttons on the top, audio and video. Tap on one of them to start a video or audio call. If you have not started a conversation with a specific person, to start a call, tap on the plus sign from the bottom. Tap New Video Calls. Select a person who you wish to start a call. Or, if you do not see the person on the list, write the email, name or phone. The system will find the person and let you call it. You can invite multiple persons here if you wish. Now, tap on the call button. Hangouts might ask you your permission to record audio. Tap on Allow, as this is needed for you to talk in a call. After the call starts, you will have three buttons on the bottom: microphone, hang up the call, and the camera button. You can mute or unmute your microphone at any time. Also, you can start or stop the video anytime. On the top, you have the speaker audio button, switch camera, and more option. On more button, you will have the opportunity to invite more people to the conference call. If you want to end the call, just tap on the red button from the bottom. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.